So here we are in Yukon, and we actually got to sleep 5 hours last night, which was wicked. I can't remember the last time I slept 5 hours. Feels and a bed, in a bed, which is very nice. And as you can see, it's Canada's great outdoors. It's awesome. And we're here with two legendary Canadian adventure racers and an amazing marathon runner who are going to stay very slow for us. I'm saying this on film so that they can't take off on us. And they're going to show us the trails in and around the city. So it's awesome.